After thwarting Shao Kahn in the past, Liu Kang finds himself the main target of Khan's extermination squads. But Kang is the reigning Mortal Kombat champion and proves it by easily defeating Khan's minions. But it's the apparent death of his friend Kung Lao that enrages Kang and enables him to find the strength to defeat Shao Kahn. Then before the portal closes, Liu Kang is greeted by Princess Katana and thanked for saving the Earth and the Outworld.